Good morning to everyone. Today, I, Anjali Rana, welcome you all to the orientation program for Management, Commerce and IT of the academic session 2021-22. Today, we are graced with the presence of Ms. Neha Mittal Bhaskar, Dean MCIT. We welcome you, ma'am.
Thank you.
Ma'am, what would you like to say about today's event, Orientation 21-22?
Today's event orientation program for management, commerce and IT students went very well and very informative, as today's guest was Dr. Amit Prakash Singh, Dean of USICT, GGSIPU University. He provided very well information to the students how to study and what is the curriculum of IPU University. So I think maybe students jo hai orientation ko acche se samajh paye honge aaj ke event mein ki kis tarah se unko apna program ko aage pursue karna hai. That will be fine, right?
Okay, ma'am. Ma'am, what are your expectations from the newly admitted students?
My expectation is only like in today's scenario, we are providing online classes, online activities, and as comparison to offline mode, online is really very difficult for the students to participate in any event. But I want that students must participate in all events and all activities, and especially to attend all the classes which will be provided in online mode. So I expect के students में properly अपना classes attend करें and plus सारी activities में participate करें. That will be beneficial for their career also.
Thank you so much, ma'am, for your time and presence.
Thank you.